Suicide by Vance Joy is maybe the nicest, easiest song to get the basic chords together for a ukulele. We're going to start with A minor. Now, all we need for A minor is the middle finger to go to the fourth string, counting 1, 2, 3, 4 from the bottom. Middle finger goes to fret 2, and we strum all 4 strings. That's A minor. Now, we're first going to go through the chords. Those who've maybe played guitar, our G now looks like the guitar's method of D. But for those that are doing ukulele for the first time with no guitar background, finger 1 goes to string number 3, fret number 2. The second finger also fret number 2, but on the bottom string. The ring finger now goes to fret 3, second string. So it should sound something like this. That's our G chord. The C chord, again, is super easy. All we do is take the ring finger straight to the bottom like that, in fret number 3, and again strum all 4 strings. So from the beginning, A minor with the middle finger, onto the G, and we end on the C chord. Now for the strumming pattern for this, we're going to go down, down, up, down. Slow motion, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And then we're going to change. Now the structure is going to go A minor through once, which means 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. G is going to go through once, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. But the C will go through twice, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Let's put those three chords together. A minor once, G once, C twice. Let's go. 2, 3, 4, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Now, if your fingers aren't listening to you and they don't want to go as fast as you'd like, all that this means is that the muscle memory isn't as strong as you'd like it. Now, a good way to get it better is just to go A minor G, A minor G, A minor G, just to get used to that movement. Once you've got used to that movement, maybe try G to the C, G to the C, and then maybe cycle over all three chords, which means no strumming. You can sit and watch TV without freaking anybody out. And you just simply go A minor, G, C, A minor, G, C. And once you feel your fingers are fast enough, you put the rhythm with again. Now, if your rhythm is not that smart yet, maybe take a chord, the A minor, and try and play it through 4 times in a row. Let's try the rhythm now quickly. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. So the trick of here is to keep the strumming hand moving, and it's like a hit and miss, which is not a good music term, but it sort of describes what happens. You're either strumming the strings or you're missing them. Strum, miss, strum, miss, miss, strum, strum. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. You want to try through with me super slow motion. Let's do a G chord to get a bit of variation. Are you all in position there? I'm going to count to 4 and we play it together. 2, 3, 4 and... Down, down, up, down. Okay, let's assume you've got the chords working well and you're strumming as well. Let's take through the chords again. A minor, G, C and C again, and we'll repeat it. Are you ready? 2, 3, 4... Bit of a slight variation when it gets to the bridge where he sings, I just wanna, I just wanna know. The chords go A minor, G, C, but not adds on an F chord. Now, F is really easy for ukulele. It sort of looks like the A minor, which we know well, but we take the first finger waving at us, And he goes on to fret number one, the second string. This is your F. A minor. And then F. Very subtle change. Each of these chords for the bridge with I just wanna know when he sings that is going to go through twice. So two A minors, two G's, two C's, and two F's. Let's take it through slow motion. Two, three, four, and... And you repeat it. A minor, G, C, and the second time you just strum that F and let it ring, and that's your bridge. The last part of the song before he goes to the bridge is a little picking part which sounds like this. That's quite good fun, and it's not that difficult. We're starting with the open third string, counting from the bottom, 1, 2, 3. Then we take fret number 2 on the third string, followed by open second string, first, second, and we end on fret 3, second string. Those four notes now must be in succession. Again, one more time. Then there's a tiny pause. We go back to the open and we end off with a 2 on the third string. So if we're looking at the phrase itself, it's 4 notes, space, then 2 notes. Let's put it together in context. And that's the only 3 parts of this entire song. Enjoy.